You've won a Lifetime Achievement Award tonight. Can you describe your emotions on receiving that award and what nights like tonight mean to you?
It's been a wonderful night, and it makes me grateful for all the people that have supported me, helped me, my long-suffering family, and many other people. It's not just my effort. A lot of people have helped, and even my grandchildren.
And of course, your work has primarily been a struggle for peace. How do you think we can better achieve that beautiful ambition?
I think we need a lot more honesty, and we need to look at things as they are. We live in a world where the Security Council supply 80% of the arms with which people kill each other. There's so much for us to do. I think it's very important for the Asian community to realize it has a role to play in this country and in the world as a whole. There is so much to do, and we've got so much to offer. I think it's a wonderful opportunity.